On another note, Saifuddin said the Home Affairs Ministry is open to proposals to streamline police procedures in handling applications for assembly permits under the Peaceful Assembly Act 2012. Saifuddin said police are responsible for ensuring that the gatherings held do not cause congestion or disrupt premises, places of worship, or strategic locations, besides addressing safety aspects outlined in the relevant act. Former chairman of the Coalition for Clean and Fair Elections, Maria Chin Abdullah, on Monday called on the Home Ministry and Inspector General of Police, Tan Sri Razaruddin Hussein, to improve these procedures to ensure people can exercise their rights and freedoms in organizing any gathering. Maria Chin was addressing local media reports concerning the organizing committee of the Women's March Malaysia 2024, criticizing the alleged rejection by police to accept its notice for the event under provisions of the relevant act. In other developments, Saifuddin slammed reports that claimed the implementation of the licensed prisoner release program through house arrest was an effort to free former Prime Minister Dato' Sri Najib Tun Razak. Instead, the proposal is a government initiative to reduce overcrowding in all 43 prisons across the country that currently house 80,000 inmates. On Saturday, Saifuddin was reported to have said the government agreed in principle to start PBSL through house arrest for prisoners serving sentences of 4 years and below in an effort to reduce overcrowding in prisons. He was reported as saying that the ministry is in the process of examining the method of implementing the initiative from the point of view of relevant legal provisions to determine whether existing acts and regulations need to be re-enacted or not.